there's just this interesting balance between being able to talk to the industry as well as being able to talk to the technology. And so I'm finding myself learning both about what others are thinking about the industry and where it's headed, as well as being able to talk and look at what are some of the technical challenges that are facing everybody.